So this is your best seller, the roasted goose.
Oh, where do you?
Hello guys, kumusta kayong lahat? This is Dave, the Kuripot Traveler. And tonight, nandito tayo sa Hong Kong. And kakain tayo ng dinner, isa sa mga nireko sa akin, ng friend kong nag-Hong Kong, ay ang roasted goose. So it's something na hinanap natin dito sa Hong Kong. Ngayon, nandito na tayo. Okay, ayan o. So let's go. So dito sa Hong Kong, yung accommodation namin, nandito lang sa Tsim Sha Tsui area. Basta ka doon area sa Mirador Mansion. Kukomment ko sa baba yung link sa Agoda para nyo ma-check kung gusto yung i-book. Kasi malapit lang talaga sa mga tourist spots, sa mga bustling areas of Hong Kong. Anyway, tara, pasok tayo dito. Hindi ko... Kung... Yan ang pangalan ng ano, ng restaurant. Comtis? Oh my gosh, wag niyo akong i-judge kung mali yung pronunciation ko. Pero yan, ang pangalan. Okay, let's go. Okay. It looks like a fine dining restaurant. What? Sorry? Oh, I'm not eating a lot.
Sorry. It's okay.
Ano lang ako, roasted goose lang ako.
It's okay.
Okay, so you want to try?
Ah, so he's recommending. Nagbibigay sila ng hot water dito para sterilize, no?
Yeah.
Yung mga cup.
Like this.
Wow, mama.
We love to sterilize it first.
Yes. Thank you so much for the demo.
Take this one.
Ito kangkong morning glory, guys. Okay. So this is your best seller, the roasted goose.
Already?
Yeah. This one? Gutom? Okay, okay. Thank you. Kakain tayo ng roasted goose tonight. Here in this restaurant. That looks like a fine dining restaurant. Joke. Less fine dining, pero looks very Chinese. Mama, you don't your favorite kutsara tinidor. Yes. So gusto ko tong Chinese restaurant na to kasi the service is very good. Like, hello, nandito na siya agad. Hindi pa nag 5 minutes nandito na siya. Hindi pa nga ata nag 10 minutes since we ordered, nandito na siya. And then nandito lang. Thank you, ate. Ako, I'll chopstick for the Hong Kong experience. Chopsticks kita ko. Ang spoon ka lang? Hindi ka sanay mag-chopsticks? Wala, real Hong Kong experience. O, sige. Tagay mama. Oma. Sige.
Pero we need another hot water.
Ah, okay. Oh, this
sir,
is the roof.
Can we request for another hot water?
Yes, sir.
Please change this.
Yes, madam.
Parang nadama yung order na.
Ay, oo. Nadama ko yung order.
Kaya ano?
Damo may da pa. May da pa lumpia, may da pa gulay.
Dapat lang sa ito lumpia. So here's our roasted.
Ay, nga,
dikit ako. Roasted goose. Shout out, Audrey. I'm eating roasted goose tonight. Thank you so much for the recommendation here in this very authentic Chinese restaurant. Delish, ma? Ah, you ate the, ano? You ate the fried rice. Oh, you try the roasted goose.
Mm. Of course.
Okay,
delicious.
Okay. Medyo matagal.
I'm sour.
I'm here. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much. Our gulay. At least, ano kita, complete. Complete ang ating meal. May gulay, may vegetable, may fruits. May fruits, pineapple. Ito, yung meat. And very nice yung ano dito. Yung service, yung waiter. And very quick. And then the Hong Kong style washing, sterilizing of utensils. There. Ano ito? Sweet and sour? Pork? Ikaw, ma, ano so far yung marasa, Em? Ano so far yung masarap?
Lahat masarap.
Ah, this one. The swing rolls. Okay. Ako excited ako mag-try ito. Roasted goose.
Gamsa. Para sa atin. And spring rolls. Ito naman, roasted goose. Try natin.
Hindi namin kayang magpanggap dito. Hindi ko carry. Para mas masarap ang pagkain natin, magkutsara tinidor na tayo. This is such a hidden gem kasi nasa loob-loob siya ng Tsimshashri area sa may Ashley Road. Ito ang sarap. Oh my God. But I think yung the best dito, ito. Yung sweet and sour na pork. Ay, oo. Kaya, nirecommend talaga ni Kuya. Nirecommend talaga ni Kuya itong ano, sweet and sour. Kasi tender, makapal yung pork. Mas masarap siya kaysa sa roasted goose. Roasted goose, medyo sakto lang pala siya compared to this one na sweet and sour na pork.
Oh my gosh! Yung kangkong ay masarap din. Masasaya.
Ayos din yung ambience ng restaurant na ito. We hear Chinese song. Nakakaano siya. Nakakamano po. Mano po. Tinay natin tong roasted goose with. Right, so, it was a satisfying meal here in Hong Kong. Naka 497 tayo or 3,500 in pesos. Okay na din, no? Sulit naman.
Masarap, so sulit.
Yes, the most satisfying meal in Hong Kong so far. Ay, hindi. Masarap yung Japanese kanina, no? Masarap. Pero, okay, nice first Hong Kong meal here in Hong Kong. So, kayo, ang daming... Siyempre, may mga international cuisines. Pero siyempre, nasa Hong Kong tayo. Tayo na natin yung mga Hong Kong, ano, Hong Kong meals, Hong Kong cuisines. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope nadala ko kayo dito sa Hong Kong kahit pa paano. This is Dave, the Kuripot Traveler, and see you on my next video. Bye-bye!